It's too big.
We're doing
Look
it.
Look at it.
Come on.
There's no way.
We can do it. Come on.
No, does it go into my walls as well?
Come on.
No, Hinter.
Come on. We can do it. Come on.
No.
It's only as big as many times as we get it wrong.
No. It's too big. It's going to take hours.
Well, we can do it in parts, so we can do one video for part one and one video for part two. Come on, G-Dog. Where do you want to do your intro at?
Wherever.
Alright, here we go.
Hi, this video is never going to make it on YouTube because this is never going to happen. Welcome, I'm here with Goobles. Come on, let's go.
Hold on. No, do your intro. Do it.
Well,
all
that
right.
Were it. That were it.
No, it's not. You're not even.
There's no way this. We're gonna do this maze.
I can't. Never did anything but nothing.
What?
I can't. Never did anything but nothing.
Hello, we're back. We're more cubic.
Do it right.
What?
No.
I'm not just not enthusiastic about this! Look at it!
Okay, are you ready?
Hey, God!
I don't want to mess up your intro! Come on! Let me know when you started recording.
I've been recording for a while. It's fine.
What?
I've been recording for a while.
Oh, wait. Okay, we'll do a proper intro.
Okay. Yeah, your rabbi's here to hold our hand. Rabbi, help us!
Here, do an intro.
Oh yeah, Grandpa's here to help too. Right. Hello! Is that a good intro?
No, get back here and do your typical intro.
I've got to sound enthusiastic, haven't I? Right, okay. Hello! Me and Inter are here. We're about to have lots of fun on Super Extremes. Maze, yeah, look at the maze. Come on, Inter.
Oh, wait, don't go without me. Hi, guys. Inter's here. Or Goobles here.
We're really looking forward to doing this.
All right, here we go.
What, it starts in the water?
Yeah.
Oh, we're going up.
Oh, wait, are we going up?
I don't know. Come on! Not got. Oh no, we're gonna have to go down.
Here we go. And what?
Yeah, down. Left.
Left! There is no left!
Right!
No, what are you doing? No! Here, this way. Wait, what?
I can't go that way. This is the only way forward.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, this way.
Left.
And right.
Yeah, take your second exit. There we go. It's definitely down. Down. Turn right.
Is it down?
Yeah, it's gotta be. I hope so.
What's that hanging out of my butt?
I don't know. It's your bunny tail, isn't it?
Here we go. No, down. Wait, where are you going?
I think it's... Oh, it could be. Either way.
There's only one path.
Yeah. I'll do... Oh. So it's... Yeah. Yeah, see? Either way would have worked. Whee!
Damn.
Come on!
Hey, you know what? I'm a robot. I don't swim that well. You didn't perk that.
Oh, no, wait.
I think we have to go. Oh,
right. I see. Yeah. Cool. We did it!
Oh, wait. That's a dead end.
No, isn't it a door?
No, that's not a door.
It is.
No, it's not.
It is.
Oh, it is a door. Yay! We did the first one.
Ow! What's that? Million!
Oh, it's a trap!
No!
It's a trap! See that? No! Ow! It hurts!
Your idea to do this!
Wow, melted robot is what we're having, G-Dog. You have to come in here and die. You have to let your doggy fur burn.
No!
Alright, we just gotta remember the way we went. I think we were close.
There's four walls! There's four sides!
Oh, whoops. I knew I missed something. Here we go. I do like to look at this, though.
No, I don't.
We're not done.
It looks too big.
I'm so good. My comment to myself. This is the way we went. Oh yeah, because you went up.
Yeah.
Do we want to go up or down?
No, down.
You seem to sink faster than I do.
Yeah. You know, got Sink Demon 2. That'd be a perk.
No, wait. No, not up, down.
See, either way works. I think you'll find. See? So if we don't go through the door, where do we go?
Up. So this way, here. And then here.
Come on.
We did almost get it our very first time, though. That's pretty amazing. Pretty amazing, if you ask me.
Brilliant.
Oh, there's a door. Here, I'll go first. You wait there. Wait there. Oh, we're good. Yay! Woohoo!
No!
Where did you go? Oh, there you are.
See ya.
Hey, don't leave the robot behind.
Bye.
Yeah. No. Mr. Penguin says, rough. Andy left.
Oh.
Well, you'll see it in the video, Mr. Penguin. We saw you.
Yeah, Nubguin, we call him.
Oh.
Nubguin. Oh. What are you writing? Oi. Come on.
I'm sinking. I'm not writing.
You've not hollered, have you? Why have you done this?
No.
Misery does not love company.
Now, what are you doing this way?
It's just not that way!
But there's a dead end over there!
And what's going to be even more depressing is watching them just fly past us.
Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. I think it's this way. Actually,
I think it's this way. Oh, there's water on that side as well.
We're actually making really good time.
Yeah.
Oh, I haven't hit a dead end yet.
Oh, I'm at a door.
What? Really? Already?
I don't know if it's going to be the right one, though. There's three choices in there.
So you want me to choose which one you go through?
Well, I can't. I've got one choice. I have to backtrack miles to get down to where you are.
Oh, I'm at the door.
Well, let me know how yours goes.
Alright. I think this is a tower door, though. Maybe. Oh, no!
Okay. Oh! The middle door!
Gino, you can't hide over there. Ow.
I'm nearly dead.
Alright, I'm waiting on you.
Brilliant. So it's middle door. No.
Oh, hold on. Coming.
It's none of these ways. Come back. Come back.
Well, why didn't you remember which way it
well,
is?
I'm gonna try and...
You're a dog. Tracking is supposed to be your thing.
No.
Yeah, it is.
It's not.
Oh, wait. No, it's... What the fuck did you do, Joe? Oh, God.
Two?
Oh, wow. Man, you're going to have to put a lot of barking dogs in my speech on this video.
Yeah.
So far. You should get robot sounds for mine. Wait, what? How did you get over there?
Go down a bit more.
Huh? Wait a minute, wait. I've lost you. Oh, there you are.
Come on.
I'm coming.
Oh, there's someone with a nose here. And I've got the original sound effects on. Because we're focusing! Right, we need to find the middle track. I think it's this way. Up, yeah. Oh no, that's gonna take us down bottom. Oh no, 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 it's good.
Yeah, we can still... No, it's not good. This is the way I went here. No, wait, I think it's up here. Look. No, wait, you need middle one, right? Not top one.
Yeah, I think if we go up here... Oh, oh. Yeah, 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 come on. Come on, Goobles.
I'm coming. I'm coming.
That's so scary. Don't scare the children, Goobles.
I love you.
No, it's scary.
You love me. We're a cubic family. With a great... Big
stop,
rough
no, come on.
From me to you, won't you say you love cubic castles too? But you're leaving me behind, doggy.
Come on.
Don't make me put a leash on you.
Come on. We got this. It's middle door.
Is this the middle one?
Woo!
Alright. Score.
Welcome back to part 27 of G-Dog and Hinter do the maze.
Oh yeah, we should probably say whose maze this is. So this is Super Extreme's new maze, Game of Thrones Part 2, for those of you who did Game of Thrones. His first one, which is still an amazing maze. This is Part 2 of it, Khaleesi's Ascent. And for those that don't know, the Game of Thrones is a TV show, and that's where these references come from that you see during the maze. And it is a fantastic TV show, and that's all I'll say about it.
No,
because
it's not.
It's
not.
It is.
It's a terrible TV show.
Wait, I lost you. Where'd you go?
I'm down here. What?
Are we going this way?
Well, no. No. Oh, what? Hacking. It's hacking, everyone. You all saw that.
What?
Like teleported.
No, you did that to me too.
Yeah, yeah.
Why do I feel like this is a wall?
Well, it's gonna be a way. Right, you get the lucky job of going through the door first.
Here we go. Yeah. Well, I think it's this one, because remember, the first one was top, the second one was middle. So, wait, why am I going through alone?
You go through first.
Yes! Woohoo!
What?
Yep. Found it.
Oh, sick.
That way.
See ya. Oh no.
You were saying?
What? How was it saying?
Oh damn it! Well, it's not any of those.
So after this, we've just got the huge maze.
Yes. Hold on, let me catch up.
No, never.
Catch up.
I'm in this watery tunnel.
Well, that really narrows it down.
Oh, I'm at the doors.
Top, bottom, or middle? Which one are you at?
I'm at bottom, which worries me.
I think I'm going to be hitting middle.
Come on. Yes! No checkpoint, really. I'm in my bottom, mate. I'll wait for you. It's my bottom door, by the way.
Alright, I'm on my way. Oh, shit. How am I supposed to
do that? That's free. Come on.
Oh, I'm almost there. I'm almost there. I'm coming. Oh, damn it. Oh man, I'm on. Oh no, wait, up this way, I see now. No, I'm there. I'm there.
Oh, wait, oh, a surprise. Oh, I got a dunce hat. Yay.
Wait, you can't start the other maze without me.
Oh, I already got a prize. Come on!
No, oh, here, I found the door. We're good.
Bottom one, yeah?
Yep.
Hello.
Hello. See, I told you I could do it.
Get my prize.
What'd you get as your prize?
A dunce hat.
Oh, sun hat. Nice. Oh, for those who don't know, there are 5 prize dispensers at the end of this maze.
Really?
Yep. I put down... I have to put them down when we get there. One's already down, and then I have 4 that I have to put down.
No. Oh, I don't want to do this anymore. No.
I thought you had a rule about mazes.
No. Well, I'm going off the cuff today. No, Hinter. Oh, fiddle.
I'm sorry, you were saying? No, no, wait, come back, come back.
Oh, phew. Help! No! See ya. Oh, no! And there is not the right way.
Alright, here, come back to me. Come back to me.
Coming back to you.
Here we go, this way.
What?
No, sorry, this way.
What do you wanna?
This way.
This is too big. Oh. No, what? I don't like it.
Oh, we're doing fine.
Yeah, I know. Thanks for that.
Sorry. I'm gonna laser beam one of these bleeping walls here in a second.
Oh, cool. Now you're choosing to self-censor. Nice. Thank you. Oh.
Alright, well, I think we need to go to the right more. Not up there.
Wait. There it is. Wait. Yeah, yeah. It's that way. We done it. We made it.
Oh, I did it. I found the way. I found the way, G-Dog.
Yeah. We done it.
Yeah!
Woo! Yeah. Oh, that was pretty cool. I made it. Awesome. Oh, wow. Loads of prize dispensers here. Oh, that's cool, that dragon thing. Dragons are coming, aren't they? Yeah. Along with winter. Well, that wasn't actually so bad, was it?
Now, see, all that you did in not doing it. He said he put him in the chest. Where the heck is the chest?
So, yeah, thanks for watching.
But hold on, you gotta get your prizes. It's part of the deal.
Fine. It's just... Oh, where's it? What?
Here we go.
What? Troll. Doggy, give me doggy. Oh, bunny tail. Oh, cat glasses. Bat wings, yay! Thank you, Hinter. And yeah, thanks for watching, and thanks to... Who is it? Super, who made this monstrosity.
Yes, that was very fun. That was actually... Wow, we did a lot better than that than I thought we would.
Yeah.
Or that, or we just got extremely lucky. Because, yeah. I mean, if you look at the times on the guest bumper, the shortest time that it took, Easter Bunny was the first one to complete it in 21 minutes.
Oh wow, Yakuro got 10 minutes. Oh, that, yeah, it's crazy.
Yeah, but that didn't take him that long the first time they did it. But wow, I mean that's.
Yeah, that was fun, and yeah, thanks for watching, and we'll see you later. Bye.
Bye.